Delta cuts passenger unit revenue forecast, shares drop. Reuters, Delta Airlines Inc., Delin on Tuesday cut its forecast for passenger unit revenue, a closely watched performance metric, for the current quarter due to slower than anticipated recovery in fares for last-minute flights. The No. 2 U.S. airline by passenger traffic said it now expects third-quarter passenger unit revenue, which compares sales to flight capacity, to rise 2-3%. It had previously forecast an increase of 2.5-4.5%. Delta also cut its operating margin forecast to 16.5-17.5% from 18-20% for the quarter. The company's shares were down 1.7% at 46.71 in pre-market trading. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles, based on the materials of the site,